everybody has been saying about Umam Khul. I wish that I could have met her. She seemed like an amazing person. And she seems like the arc in y'all's life. And I don't know if she was around, where would I be? Maybe I would be a different person completely.
Uyalima.
So I don't know if she was a free-spirited person or a disciplinarian, but whatever she was, I feel like she did a great job bringing all of y'all, being a sister to y'all. I'm just like so sad that I never got the chance to meet her, and I hope that in the afterlife we'll get the chance to meet, and then I will know what to say about her, because I would know her from a personal perspective. Got the overmind.